Did you know that the Death Troopers of Rogue One were named after the zombie stormtroopers from the novel Death Troopers? Emperor Palpatine decided to name the elite soldiers after a rumored Imperial research project that was said to resurrect dead tissue. But the Doctor Aphra comics showed us that there might be something to those rumors, as a couple of undead-looking troopers were discovered on a classified Tarkin Initiative facility called Hivebase One.